Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 14 of my Borderlands series. I think it's 14. Now I have to go check. Flickering, don't mind the flicker. Yeah, it's episode 14. Y'all made me doubt myself. I looked before I started, but I couldn't remember. Alright, so, last episode, we went and killed... Right? Last episode we went and did a lot of missions for the gunman. Because we got distracted. I was trying to figure out if we did the gun missions or if we went and killed the giant moth thing last episode. I couldn't remember. It turns out we did the gun thing. So we can go find the SMG parts. There's a lot of, like, little side missions for the Rust Commons, and I think that's what we're gonna do this episode. We're gonna look at that. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. So we're looking for SMG parts. It says they're located over there. Didn't get stuck that time. If you remember last time, I kept getting stuck by the stupid... Oh, hey. Oh, what? Oh, he had a grenade. Second wind. I missed it. That's rude. Hey, that was a good throw. Man, I can't aim today, apparently. Ready to turn that in. It's nice. Goodness. If my voice doesn't sound as good as it normally does, I've actually had a cold for like a month, which is part of the reason I haven't been recording, because It'll get better and it'll get worse and it'll get better and it'll get worse. And, it's a thing going on around town right now, unfortunately. So there's not much I can do about it. It just is what it is. But. I guess let's make sure that my stuff is. This is. See, these two use the same ammo, and I should be careful with that. Which is kind of why I'm looking for an SMG. See, because that one does 25, which is cute, but. Explosive artifact. Awesome. I got an explosive too. Okay. Side glow thing. Uh-huh. 200 experience points. It's because I'm just a badass. So I think we collected all of the car parts that Scooter wanted, so that's a good thing. Oh good, I needed a grenade. I love, like, that they throw their axes. It's so funny.
Strip the flesh! Salt the wound!
Oh, hi. Washing machines. I do like this gun because of its accuracy. Doesn't have low damage by any stretch of the imagination. Psychos. Freaking psychos. You did. Thank you. Yeah, I don't need to catch a ride because it doesn't look like I can take one back here. This has good damage and a decent firing rate for a sniper rifle, that's for sure. Piece number one. Hey, are you shooting at me? How do I get up there? There's gotta be a way up there. Don't talk to me. See if I care. And one more. Just gonna need the last piece. It's always the last piece that I struggle finding, too. Which I guess makes sense. It's kind of how this works. Aha! I have a feeling that I need to go around. Oh no, what? Oh, I should have made that. I'm not supposed to do it that way. Just seems like the most reasonable way to do it would be to jump from up there. Did it. And next we can do up to our eyes. We should download that game and play it too. Don't open your eyes or close your eyes. It's called Close Your Eyes. It doesn't look like I'm allowed to do this, but it looks like another arena. This looks worthless. 49 damage. At least that one pistol that had like one shot had a one shot like cartridge, at least it did like 200 damage. You know what I mean? Where am I going? I hate how I have to switch back to the mouse to like move on the map. I should have Ryan look at that for me and see if I'm just stupid or if there's like an incompatibility with the game and the controller or what. It's probably that I'm just stupid, to be honest. Is reloaded. Nothing crazy. I think this is where I'm going. I think I do have a health kit here. Nope. Let's see. More health. Yeah, where is this pipe? The reason we're here. Might be up there. Weapon.
Armament.
Nope. Leader. Extra team experience. If I played with people, it'd be different, but because I'm only by myself, I don't have much of a need for the leadership things. I'm missing this. Is this supposed to open?
Yeah.
I forgot there was fall damage in this game. Oh, I can clear the blockage of the game. That was easy enough. Next. Let's find the drinks. Let's see, first one. There. Where's my car? Sorry, my friend. Well, great. I wasn't even in a fight, and I lost. Isn't that crazy? $8,000. Note for future, avoid barrels. Because they explode. Oops, well, that's just stupid. Alright, we're going on foot. Never mind with this nonsense. Long walk, but we'll make it. Hopefully we'll come across another station. I don't know what's up there, probably. Is there one? Now I'll have to come over here when I... We can take a side trip over to it, I guess. Because driving is much faster in this game. I just wish there weren't so many flippin' obstacles to try and dodge while driving. Just straight shots, that's all I'm saying.
The only conversations I have anymore are with this Echo recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is cumbersome. I've been translating Aaron and writing, in between arguing with the recorder. Off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle, I purged it. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
Hmm. It was easier than Mothman. I didn't know your ship was gonna be, like, guarded like that. Jeez. Low in accuracy. Exploding. I swore I hadn't gone that far. Just must have got turned around. Okay, let's try again. Back this way. Get ourselves a vehicle again. Dang it. Faster than you anyway. Oh, hey, critical to that. Got him. Where are we going? Yeah, this way. Going pretty well. These things are actually kind of annoying. Alright, let's go find this. Recording. And then I think that's actually, oops, shit, a pretty good wrapping up point for the episode. So we can find all of her journals, and then go find her. No one's already here. Find her journals, and then we can go find her next episode. Finish finding her journals and then go find her myself. So how's that sound? I guess I wasn't here. This wasn't the same place. Oh, fudge. Ooh, 10 health points left. It's not that bad. My shield's going back, so that's good. I think somebody has a rocket launcher or something. Thank you. Heal me. Please. I need the help. I have 10 hit points left. Oh god! He does have a rocket launcher. This is horrible. Hi. Inkins. Corrosive contact. Right. Now to find that journal.
All right, we got guns over here.
Ooh, hey, hey, hey. Heavy gunner. So the heavy gunner, 50% weapon magazine size, that's nice. 3 overload, plus 3 overload skill, plus 2 metal storm skill. I don't know what either of those are. Probably this. Overload. Metal storm. Killing an enemy increases your fire. Oh, nice. Both of those are pretty cool. Versus what do I have? 10. I don't know what I have equipped, actually. Alright, I like that. That sounds good. Plus 2 defense, plus 3 quick charge. So that's Shadow Scout. Quick charge, killing an enemy charges your shields. What was the other one? Defense. Increases how quickly shields are charged. So, yeah, I like the one I picked. Let's do that. So, we found that one, we got 3 left to find, and then, the next mission I have here is to find her herself, so, let's come back next time, pick up where we left off, which is right here, and see if we can find the rest of these, and then go find Tanis. Standard acid, 120. Alright, so until then, I'll see you guys next time.